गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास एक्सरसाइज 3.9 फिनिश्ड, नाउ एक्सरसाइज 3.10। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट रोमन सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड मींस फाइंड द फैक्टर मेथड। ओके, सो इन दिस सम फर्स्ट वन 4x² माइनस 7x माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। So multiple 4 into 2, 8. So plus into minus, minus 8. Multiple minus 8, add minus 7. The possible number 1 into minus 8. 1 into minus 8, minus 8. 1 minus 8, minus 7. Okay. First term 4x square. Xx cancel. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8. Xx cancel. So this one bending. 4x plus 1, this side bending x minus 2 equal to 0. So individual term equal to 0, 4x plus 1 equal to 0, and then x minus 2 is equal to 0. In this step, 4x plus 1 convert to that side, minus 1. So multiple 4 convert to that side, divide. So x equal to minus 1 by 4, and then minus 2, this side minus 2, convert to that side plus 2. So x equal to 2. Therefore the solution of x equal to minus 1 by 4 comma 2. Okay, this is very easy method. Once more explain, given question 4x² minus 7x minus 2 is equal to 0. Use the factorize method. First of all, this term into last term. So coefficient of x square into constant term. So 4 into minus 2 minus 8. So adding means this central value minus 7. Okay, possible number 1 into minus 8. 1 into minus 8 minus 8. 1 minus 8 minus 7. So in this x square coefficient 4. So divided by 4x² divided by 4x². Xx cancel. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8. Xx cancel. So 4x plus 1 equal to 0, and then x minus 2 is equal to 0. So 4x equal to plus 1 convert to that side, minus 1. So x equal to multiple 4 convert to that side, divide. So minus 1 by 4, and second one x minus 2 is equal to 0, minus 2 convert to that side, plus 2. So x equal to 2. Therefore, the solution of x is equal to minus 1 by 4 comma 2. Okay, you will clear. Okay, next sum. Second, 3 into p square minus 6 is equal to p into p plus 5. So multiple 3 into p square, 3p square minus 6 threes are 18 is equal to p into p, p square, p into 5, 5p. Although take one side. So 3p square minus 18 plus p square convert to that side, minus p square plus 5p convert to that side, minus 5p is equal to 0. 3p square minus p square, so 2p square minus 5p minus 18 is equal to 0. This use the factorization method, 2 into minus 18. So 2 into minus 18, minus 36. The multiple 2 number minus 36, add means the central value minus 5, minus 9 plus 4, 9 4s are 36, minus into plus minus, 9 minus 9 plus 4 minus 5. First term what? 2p square, 2p square, pp cancel, 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, pp cancel. So bending first term, 2p minus 9 into p plus 2 is equal to 0. So 2p equal to minus 9 convert to that side, plus 9. P plus 2 equal to 0, plus 2 convert to that side, minus 2. Okay. So p is equal to multiple convert to divide, 9 by 2, p equal to minus 2. Therefore, the solution p equal to 9 by 2 comma minus 2. Okay. You will clear. Okay, once more explain. Given question, 3 into p square minus 6 is equal to p into p plus 5. So 3p square minus 6 is 18, p into p, p square, p into 5 by p. So 3p square minus 18 plus p square convert to that side minus p square plus 5p convert to that side minus 5p is equal to 0. So 3p square minus p square 2p square minus 5p minus 18 is equal to 0. This is quadratic equation by using factorization method. Okay, so 218. So 2 into minus 18 minus 36 minus 9 plus 4 minus 9 plus 4 9 4s are 36 minus into plus minus 9 minus 9 plus 4 is equal to minus 5. Okay, 2p square 2p square pp cancel, 1 2 is 2 2 2 are 4 pp cancel. 2p minus 9 into p plus 2 is equal to 0. Minus 9 convert to that side plus 9. So p equal to multiple convert to divide 9 by 2 p is equal to minus 2. Therefore the solution of set p is equal to minus 9 by 2 comma minus 2. You will clear. Thank you.